Over now. Y'all hate war, but I like to see the combat and stuff and the bloodshed.